Today, Stockport County take on MK Dons away at the MK Stadium. Now, I'm expecting a tough game today, seeing as MK Dons are currently fourth in the league table, while we are 17th. However, the Dons have not won in their last two games, those being a 3-1 loss away at Crewe, and then a 1-1 draw at home to Notts County. So that's gave me a bit of confidence, especially since we won last week and away from home against AFC Wimbledon. So hopefully, you know, that gives us a bit of confidence going into this one. And that's why my prediction for this game is going to be MK Dons 1, County 2. If we win today, it could be the turning point in our season. As you know, we've not had the best of starts, and we really need to turn it around soon if we want, you know, a short automatic promotion. Yeah, hopefully Carl Wootton's back in the squad. He's been training for about 2 weeks now. I think he made his return just before the Crawley game, but he's not been in the match squad for either Crawley or Wimbledon last weekend. So hopefully we see him in action today. And yeah. That's all from me for now, and I should see you very shortly in Milton Keynes. Come on, County.
fans still sat down after he scored. Some of them still sat down after he scored.
Do some air.
Shit! tag, so.
Skin it. Send him off. Go on, Macca.
Oh, get it away.